So we were discussing about chapter number 3, our dresses. So far we have discussed about the different styles or the different dresses worn by Indian women, worn by Indian men. Today we will be talking about few other kinds of dresses that are traditional dresses, professional dresses and the special kind of dresses. So let us discuss about the traditional dresses first. In Nagaland, Manipur, Tripura, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, we have several tribal people living there. People of several tribes, they live there and they have their own traditional customs and traditions. So they wear their different dresses according to their customs. So they are having their own traditional dresses. For every tribe, they have got their own traditional unique dress. Then we have the professional dresses. As you can see, some people, they wear different dress according to the work they do, so as to suit their job. For example, you must have seen the doctors wearing the white coats. You must have seen the nurses wearing the white uniform. You must have seen the policemen wearing the khaki uniform. The postmen along again wearing the khaki uniform, but different in style. Different from the policemen. Soldiers have got their own military dress and many more dresses are there. So these special dresses are referred to as the professional dresses, which are worn according to their work, which are worn according to the work they do. You people are also wearing uniform. When you go to school, you wear your own uniform. Okay, and this uniform shows your uniformity of a workplace or of the place you belong to. Okay, the next is the special dresses. We have special occasions in India. We have weddings, we have festive occasions. So on all these festive occasions, we wear different kinds of dresses. For example, many dresses like sherwani, lehenga, ordinary, we have special dresses worn by the bride and the bridegroom. Along with those dresses, we have the Banarsi saris, we have Kanjivaram saris, which are very famous all over the world. We have Pashmina shawls, chicken kurtas, and the Rajasthani lehengas, which are adorned by people all over the world. So, I hope you all have understood that India is full of colors because of its rich cultural variety and its rich cultural appearance because of the colors they have got in their dressing style or in their food variety. Thank you and have a nice day.